in this situation, with the siwak having just been completed and he having made his choice, and the hand trying to put water on its face, the hand fell. And Aisha radiallahu anha realized that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has passed away. And of the cry, the heartache, you can't imagine it. So then she sent for Abu Bakr as-Siddiq. He came from Sumh and he entered the room of his daughter, and the other wives who were sitting there covered. And then he went and the Prophet is lying, salawatu rabbi wa salamuhu alayhi, his face glowing bright. So he removed the cover from it, and then he radiallahu anhu leant over and kissed the blessed forehead of the Rasul. And then looking up towards the heavens, he said, wa khalilaha, wa khalilaha, wa khalila. Oh my dear friend. Since childhood they're friends, in the ghar they were friends. He gave him his young daughter in marriage. He was the closest friend of the Prophet, the confidant of the Rasul, his best. Wa khalila, oh dear friend. And then he leant down and kissed him again. And then he said, wa safiya, oh you who are chosen, oh the chosen one. And then he kissed him again. And then he said, wa rasula, oh my Prophet, oh Rasul. And then he radiallahu anhu walked out of this room, and Umar is still shouting. So he said, ala rislika ya Umar, sit O Umar, sit O Umar. And Umar ibn al-Khattab is still shouting. And then he gives his timeless words to the Ummah. Whoever was worshipping Muhammad, understand that Muhammad has died. But for those of you who are worshipping Allah, understand Allah Rabbul Izzah is eternal and doesn't die. And then he read, وَمَا مُحَمَّدٌ إِلَّا رَسُولٌ. Muhammad is not but the Prophet. Prophets have come before him. Prophets have died before him. If he dies or is killed, will you forsake the deen? Will you turn back on your heels? And then Umar says, it's as though I had never heard the verse, and hearing it, he fell. The truth sank. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam passed away. By the grace of Allah Rabbul Izzah, we ask the Dhul Arsh al-Majid that, Ya Rab, we missed out on the company of the Prophet in this life. Don't let us miss out in the next one.